Hey everybody, I'm here today to do a review of this Pfister shower panel. In this video review, I'll be going over the basics of my opinion and how to use this Pfister shower panel. Now this specific model is one that has two knobs, as you can see right here, and it has five different settings. And I'll go over each of those settings individually in just a moment, but first I want to show you the shower panel, okay? So as you can see, there's the bottom, okay? Check this out. And all the way up to the top. Really tall unit. It's really awesome. Now, for complete transparency, I didn't install this. My wife and I recently moved into a new house, and this was already in the house. The previous owners had installed this. It's really awesome. I love it, to be honest with you. But I can't speak to the installation or anything like that, or the cost, because I don't know. I've seen it online, but I can speak to how it operates as a user of the shower panel. So first, let's go over the various options that you have here. So you have a spout down here, and I'll go over each of them in just a moment. You have a body panel right here of spouts, a body panel right here of spouts. You have the spouts at the top, as like a rainfall shower, and then you have the removable handle, so you can sort of take this handle off and then you can use it and then just put it right back in place. Really cool, really convenient. Okay, now with regards to the two knobs, the bottom knob is a temperature control, and what's cool about it, I love this little feature, you can turn it up until a certain point, but if you want it to go past this point, you have to push that button in. Because that means that, you know, you're getting hotter, right? So it sort of allows you to get to the point where it's, you know, it's quite hot like this. I like it at this temperature right here. I mean, it all depends on your settings of your water heater and stuff. But for the most part, I mean, if you want to go hotter than sort of right in the middle, you have to push that button down. I like that. It's great, fantastic for safety and peace of mind. Now, the second knob is actually the control for the various features and functions. So right now, as you can see, it's off at the bottom, okay? So over here, the first option, I don't know if you can see this right here, is gonna be your foot control, okay? So I'll explain it in just a moment, but you have your foot control here. That's the first option, which basically means water's coming out of that spout right there. It's great because if you wanna fill up a bucket, you know, if you're doing some cleaning, you can use that. Or if you wanna wash your feet, you can use that as well. So with the foot control, it's only gonna come out from down there. Really cool option. Okay, the second one, as you can see, is the hand unit. So that means water is only going to come out through here, the hand unit. You know, if you're cleaning the shower, it's fantastic. If you want to use it all around, fantastic as well. The third option is going to be just the above shower head. So right here, you just have the sort of the rainfall shower head option. Only the rainfall shower head. Okay, the next option right there is going to be just the body panel shower heads, the body panel spouts. So for that option right there, you're only gonna get your body panels. Only water will only be coming out from these two sections right here. Lastly, for this one right over here, I don't know if you can see this, there we go. So this is gonna be the shower over your head as well as the body panels. So for that one, you're gonna get the over your head rainfall shower and the body panel. So all three, one, two, and then three up here. All three of those will be operating together. Okay, now I'm just gonna step out of the shower to give you a little bit of a better view of what it looks like from outside of the shower. Really convenient. Now, I will tell you, in this house right here, okay, we have a 3/4 inch pipe coming into the house, and then 1/2 inch going throughout the house. So you have 3/4 coming in, and then 3/4 inch copper pipe coming in, and then you have 1/2 inch, you know, going to all of the fixtures. And the one thing I will say about this, and this could just be because of the water pressure in this house. If you have better water pressure, you might not experience this. It's that when I switch to the option where it goes for the rainfall shower and the body spouts at the same time, the pressure goes down ever so slightly. I will say it's barely noticeable. I just notice it because I really enjoy taking a shower. So I will say though that that's the one thing, but like I said, I'm almost certain that if we had better water pressure in the house, that wouldn't happen. I mean, you know, my parents' house, when my dad built it, he put 1-inch pipe coming into the house, and then 3/4 inch to every single panel. And he's never had a problem with water pressure with anything. You could run 5, 6, 7 fixtures at the same time. There's no problem. So I'm, you know, like I said, it's because you have a lot of water output coming from a single fixture. But yeah, other than that, I would say this is the perfect fixture. It's fantastic overall. That's my one little beef. But like I said, I think that's more of a problem with my own home, the new home, as opposed to the fixture itself. If you have enough pressure, you should be good. Now, I know you've all been waiting for sort of like a test run, so I'm gonna try and do this while I don't get really wet, okay? Because the shower is huge. Like, it's a big, I don't mean to say huge, that sounds bad, like it sounds like I'm bragging. I didn't build it. It's a big shower, but this fixture does let out a lot of water, like I said. So what I will do is I'm gonna try and sort of show you the options while not getting soaking wet. So the first option is going to be the foot control. I'm gonna turn it on and I'm gonna sort of stand to the side, and I'll do my best to show you what happens. So we're gonna turn it on right there, stand to the side. As you can see, let's shut this door right here. Definitely don't want to get any water out of here. That's the first option, just the foot control. Okay, so you have your control for your feet right over here. Next option, just the sprayer. Okay, so you have just a sprayer right there, okay? The next option, I'm gonna sort of bring the camera further away, is going to be just the rainfall, okay? So as you can see, we're gonna go and bring the camera further away, just the rainfall. Let's try and not get soaking wet. Okay, good. So now we have just the rainfall. As you can see, fantastic, amazing. One of the spouts, when we got the house, was already off. That's why you have that weird little pattern there. Now the next option, I'm gonna really try and stand to the side here. It's gonna be just the body panels. Let's see if we can do this. Woo! Okay, we're not getting wet, good. Just the body panels, okay? I'm literally standing in a shower not getting wet. This is very, very risky, I must say. Just the body panels, okay? No shower up above. And then the last one, oh, this is gonna be difficult. The last one is gonna be the body panels and the shower above. Oh man, okay, we're good, we're good. So now as you can see, we have the body panels, a little bit less pressure, okay? And we have the shower up above, which is a great mode. I'm telling you, it's a great mode. Okay, now we're gonna turn it off. Okay, just like that. Sorry about that. Sorry about the camera lens. Let's get out of here. Okay, let's try and not get the towel dirty so my wife doesn't get angry. All right, so great, fantastic shower head. Fantastic shower panel. I love it, I'm gonna be honest with you. When I saw this, when we first were looking at the house, I was like, wow, this is amazing. I wonder how it like actually is in terms of when you use it. Is it something that just looks great or looks fantastic, which it does, and it is great as well. And I quickly realized it performs just as good as it looks. I love showering in this bathroom. Amazing, incredible, like a total spa-like experience, okay? And I would highly recommend this by any means, like I said. And that's it. I really hope you've enjoyed this little video review of this Pfister shower panel. Once again, this is the one that has 2 knobs and 5 modes. And I just wanted to go over my opinion with you. It's incredible in pretty much every way possible. And also, I just wanted to demonstrate it while, like I said, while not getting wet. So that's great. We made it happen. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.